Hello everyone, I am back. I had some problems with my recording. It wouldn't let me use any videos. I had a codec problem. I finally was able to fix by just changing my bandy cam. Then I used a different one and that worked that well. I tested it and I thought I'd finally get another video up. I'm also going to get into some streaming soon enough, maybe on Sunday. If anyone, I'll show up the dark guys in front of me. So I'm going to do some on Sunday. If you want my Twitch, I'm going to get that up on. Get that running as soon as I can. It's mostly just gonna be really kind of Goliath. This is a lot easier. And yeah, I'll probably play Dota, some Dirty Bomb if you wanna play with me and friends, whoever's playing with me. Just let me know if there's any other games you wanna see me play. If I have them, I will. Or if you're in Interstellar Marines, then like co-op on this as well. I mean, I've only just started. I got a gift from a cousin, Shane the Shadow. Definitely check out his channel as well. He's pretty. He's got some good videos up. Anyway, that's what I'll show you a bit of this, because sci-fi and first-person shooter is a great combo and something I like. I don't have a webcam yet to do with my streaming. I haven't been able to afford it. Hoping in the not the next pay, but the pay after, I should be able to. Oh. Hoping to pay after the next pay, I should be able to get it. Well, I got a lot more money again. I bought the repopulation, which isn't too bad, it's a bit of a grind, but I gotta bring videos and that eventually, since my one didn't work. What else? Maybe there's not much more else to update. If you like this video, definitely let me know. I'm gonna keep going through this a bit more, so I hope you enjoy watching it. Try out this shotgun. I'll probably get myself killed at this rate if I'd use the shotgun.
Lemmy said not to be afraid of the dark, it's only robots.
But I am scared. Where are the robots?
To the auxiliary systems has been restored. Emergency power online.
One online, one to go. Proceed to the next power core location.
Power to the main systems has been restored.
Silence on the shotgun. Oh god.
Functions resumed to default settings.
Both power cores online. Head to the control room and force a system reboot so we can access the research tech.
Snyder just came around asking about the missing.
too bad the shotgun, actually. Because I said no, none coming behind me. Even though I'm in a toilet. What? Damn it. Silencer on it. Come at the robots. New rank, you say? I was leaving just about every door open, why not? What's the worst that can happen? Oh, there's another log there.
Just finished reading Hang Chu's report. You can't find anything wrong with the access mechanism. You've got no other option but to keep a close eye on this. To make matters
actually worse, pretty interesting, like those robot noises and just said that it how it done. Quite enjoy that. Oh, bloody toilet again.
Their safety is my responsibility.
Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to disturb you.
I'll be crucified.
Cheerio.
Neurogen system reboot in progress. Please hold.
Hold in.
System restored. All functions returning to normal.
System reboot completed. Locating routes to the research deck. We can use one of the hub elevators to reach the research deck.
Welcome to the new
Roger Bus.
Operation Forces Research
Studios.
Built with all production units, we were able to provide top quality pharmaceutical supplies to Nightingale's colonies and space stations.
No, let's back up. Guess
warning, a dropship linked to an unidentified mercenary group have docked with the station.
Alright, well, we'll see what they want to do when I shoot at them.
Station will be temporarily relocated to
a robot! Just got up here. What are you doing to me? Bloody hell. to go back in there? No, because I came down. Make it down from here anywhere. Oh, there we go. Again with the toilets. What? No, I guess they've got to have toilets in the bloody research facility. Got to have a lot of them. Alright, come on, Merc, if you want to fight, hurry up and come out. I know you're around us somewhere. Execute them. No key card? Of course. Always my key, you have to go into the third before you get a key card. There's where we ran off to. should have looked more.